to my channel. This is Susan, and welcome to Susan Diamond Paints. All right, I told you the next symbol we do is the plus sign. That is number 2. So let me pour some out. And we'll put some on here. And let's shake up this tray up. And I'm going to start right here in this bulk mess right here that doesn't have the every others. There is open and empty, so we're going to fill these in first. So that's where we'll go with this, and we'll just fill the spots in that we need to. So I talked to you about Street Outlaws Endgame. And like I said, that will come on the 4th of July Monday night. It's on Discovery. What they're supposed to be doing is going out there and building cars from the ground up with no special high-end motors, wheels, parts, and then take it on the street and take people on the street, which is how the racing scene started with Street Outlaws anyway. Hence the name, Street Outlaws. They're racing on the street. You can't do that. It's got a little bit more production-wise, so it's safety. Safety first, so they buy the street, rent the street, whatever you'll call it, for the month that they're out there, or months that they're out there filming. No prep kings. That's already, you know, drag strips, raceways, race strips, tracks are in existence because you're not prepping your car. Going straight down a dragway, so it's a nice strip for your car, as opposed to like concrete and asphalt and Lord knows what else on the roads today. I'm excited about that. Like I said, I haven't watched Stranger Things again. Told you that. Still haven't watched it. Haven't started it. I'll let you know what I do. So don't spoil it for me. I'm just filling these spots in right here. All the pluses. Just filling them in. Maybe I ought to make you listen to some Halloween music while I finish the rest of it in. See what I can find on YouTube and let you make you listen to it. So I had said I'd been painting. I'd been doing this for 3 years. I enjoy it. I've gotten a lot of pictures done. They make great Christmas gifts. So I've done those. I've got a custom coming. I have one here and it's going to get done. It's a Christmas present and I won't say for who or whom because I don't want to give it away. I don't want anybody asking me, oh, what you going to do? What are you doing for me? Nope. Uh-uh. I'm dealing with that. It's a secret. Even he won't see it. I won't be posting the pictures on Facebook of it either. You'll see it when it's been given to the recipient for Christmas. And then I'll post. And I might record it and then post it later. I could do that. Alright, look at that. And then just like that, y'all, the plus symbol's done. So I'll put that one up. 3 more colors. Well, it looks like 3 more. So I'm going to fill in that color again. That's the dash. That's number 6. Them out. And we'll just take that and we'll fill them up here. And we'll just put it in there. And then we'll fill these up. liked this petrol okay. It came from Shimmer Stitch. I will link them below. They, as far as I know, still have a monthly subscription where you can get a 16 by 20 inch round or square, depends on what you want. That's a subscription you pay for, the round or the square. I started with them and getting pictures that way, but you get one a month, and unless you're banging out on it, you ain't gonna get one done in a month. Now, there are faster people, there are people with multi-place, they're, you know, that's what they do, but you know, like I said, it's not a race, there's not a right way or wrong way to do it. Well, there is some wrong ways, I mean, but. And so, they have live shows on Facebook. And they'll put things up that are for sale that night. And you just bid on it. And then when they run out, they run out. And that's what I did with this one. I went to one live show, so I wanted to do a Halloween piece. And just like that, that one's done. And so I bid on it, and this is what I got. And I'm pretty, like I said, pretty pleased with it. It wasn't, like, overly hard. Okay, let's see the next color. Okay, let's see. The upside down Y is what I call it. So that's number 14. Mash that one down. Okay. Upside down Y. Okay. That one has that shoot out of here. Yep. Okay, so the upside down Y. So let's fill those in. There they go. So I'll put those in. I'm sitting here thinking to myself, it's like, again, I'm gonna be running out of things to say. There's only so much I can tell you. I'm sure, you know, as we get rolling good, you'll have questions. We'll talk about things, but I'm sitting here thinking, okay. What are we talking about? I forgot already. Put these up here. Fill them in. There we go. The customs and pictures that I'm doing. Like I said, I may film the Christmas, the one I'm doing for Christmas, and put it up after that. Don't know yet. So I got a few that I'm doing as Christmas presents. You'll also, like I said, be seeing, I'm trying to finish things up for pieces that I've been working on. Get them rolled up, done. Out of my hair. They're not really in my way right now. I can't see them, so. Out of my way. Custom piece. I'm trying to get it done. In fact, as soon as I get done with this, that's what I'm going to be working on. I'll be working on getting y'all uploaded on YouTube so I can get y'all situated. I have videos put out every day. Hopefully. Put this one here. Right there. Just filling y'all in. Put these right there. Whoops. That one will sit down good. Put it where it sits down good. That right there. Sitting down good. And then these right here, go here. Okay. And then these right here, go in here. And they'll sit like they're supposed to. Oops. You need to come with me. There. Get over there. Oh no. There's two more. One and two. Oh no, come here. Right there. Get right there. Sit there. Good. Can I sit good? Yep, I sit good. Okay. And just like that, that one's done. And one color left, y'all. And that's it. We'll be done. I'll show you. I'll pull you out so you can see the whole picture. And you'll see what this amazing Halloween picture looks like. I like it. It's pretty cool. All right, the last color is number 3. Oh, these are wayward children. I'll put them over here. So number 3 is left. And that is it right there. So let's bang this out. We'll get these in here. And then we'll be done with my Halloween picture. I don't have any Halloween pictures to do this year. I got a Christmas picture I need to finish. Along with the 20 many others I got going on. So I got the one custom now that she's on vacation this week. So when I get done with it, I'll get in touch with her if she comes back. I'm not going to bother while she's on vacation. I may send her the completed picture so she can see it. And then I think, but I don't know if I want to do that or not. I may. I know she'd want to see the finished product. But then I have 2 pictures. One's a custom, one's not. I want to get done because I'll have those as gifts for 2 people for Christmas this year. And then I have one I'm trying to get done for my friend, our church friend, who this year worked on this shed out here that I'm in and converted it to my she shed office space man cave. So half belongs to me, half belongs to my husband. And this is when I work from home. This is where I work out of. So I'm doing a Chuck Pinson piece for him. So I've got it ready to go. That's the one I think I want to work with you guys and film. So that's the one y'all will see next after I do some hopefully completed things. That is completed things with you, that's what you'll see. And now you have the Christmas card that I wanted to do while you're watching. Because it's so quick, simple, and easy. Alright, let's see here. I got 2 Y's that I didn't do up. The 2 ups and no Y's. I'm going to do those. I'm on number 3. Yes. Get distracted. Alright. And here are these. And just like that, y'all, it's done. I got 2 more and it's done. There's been 2. That's it. Oh man. Look at that. 2 more. And this bad boy is done. I gotta get these ones that are sitting over here to the side. Put themselves back in there. In you go. Number 3. Put you back up there. Oops. Oh, they're falling. Really? Let me set y'all here. Put it back so I can see it. Alright, and what's those 2? Why? Upside down 14. Right there. I'll just grab 2 out of it. 1. 2. And there y'all go. Look, it's done. There's the colors. them down. I'll get them. We'll bag those up. And they will be finished. Okay, I'm going to turn the light pan off. And then I'm going to unclip it. And then I'm going to back y'all out. And spread it out so you can see the whole thing. So, I'm going to back you out. And I'll bring it up to where y'all can see it. So there's the jack-o'-lantern with the bat. And then that's the main jack-o'-lantern. And then this is the last jack-o'-lantern with the cat. And that is that piece right there. It is finished. I'm so happy. It's so done. Okay, so let's lay it out here for a second. Let me see. Do I have it down here? Do I have it over here? I'm looking for my roller so I can roll it. I've got beads sticking to me. So I'm trying to throw them away. I know I was making a mess. Alright, bear with me 1 second. I'm going to take the mic off. Got a bead right there. Back on. Alright, now what I'm just going to do is roll over the canvas, make sure everybody's down, get the stragglers off. It's pretty well together here. I'm going to come across this side. Sparkly. Yeah, that's pretty good right there. And then all I'm gonna do is roll it back up. And try to see what I'm gonna do with it. So look y'all were with me. We finished one. It's all together. Didn't take that long. So with that, I'm gonna let y'all go. This is a shorter video, but you know, almost 20 minutes in, so not bad at all. And that is a Halloween picture done. Thank y'all for watching. Hit that like button. If you don't, give me a thumbs down. That's okay. Comment. Be nice about it, though. Don't be meanies. Can't take no meanies. And then subscribe and hit that notification bell. If you want to watch some more, you'll be notified that I'll put something up. Thanks y'all for watching.